In this topic, we shall learn how to find out rational numbers between two given rational numbers. Look at these integers. You can see that there are four integers between minus 2 and 3. But there is no integer between minus 1 and 0, or between 1 and 2. But in case of rational numbers, you can have a number of rational numbers between any two given rational numbers as shown. Let's see how we can find out such rational numbers.